Police say footage from a body camera of an officer who was wounded during a shootout Sunday cannot be retrieved after his camera was struck by a bullet. Both officers involved were wearing body-worn cameras. One of the cameras was shot and damaged, so it was sent back to the manufacturer to retrieve the data, but it couldn't happen. The shooting happened near the 800 block of Vine Street. The suspect, identified as 29-year-old Nathaniel Sassafras, was killed.